it's Izzy. So for today's video, I decided to do a life hacks video. Now, this is my first life hacks video on my channel, which is pretty exciting, I must say. So for today's video, I decided to take EOS lip balms and make a video out of them. Now, most of you probably thought EOSs were just meant for your lips, but you're actually wrong. Today, I'm going to be showing you can use your EOS lip balm. I actually love all of these life hacks and they're all pretty cool. But if you're not already, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you'll be notified whenever I post a new video. And without further ado, let's just get on with the video. Starting off with life hack number one. So when I come home from school, usually I'll take off all my jewelry and stuff. So I'm taking off my rings, as you can probably tell, which sometimes they just won't budge. So what you can do is take EOS and put it all around where your ring is and it will slide right off, trust me. Baby hairs. Trust me, everyone has them, as much as you try to deny it. So to get them away, I just pat it down just like I did with the frizz, and then the baby hairs stay back just about all day long. So I don't know if this happens to you, but sometimes my cuticles will end up being really dry. So what you can do is just put the EOS on where your cuticles are and they will not be dry anymore. I have very dry skin, so what I like to do is take my EOS and just put it all around where my knuckles are and just all over my hand and rub it together, and then my hands will not be dry. If you want to highlight your cheeks, I guess, I'm not really sure, but you could just use an EOS and it'll highlight your cheeks. Now, if you don't have any lotion, a great idea after you shave your legs is to just put EOS all over your legs because it is literally just the same as lotion because it is a moisturizer. Because I do play sports, my heels often get very dry, so something I recommend is you take your EOS and just rub it all over where your heel is or any part of your foot. But you're gonna probably wanna make sure your foot's pretty clean when you do this, and I wouldn't recommend putting it back on your mouth after you do this. But then just put a sock on it and then sleep with it overnight. And then when you wake up in the morning, you can just take your sock off and your heel will be super soft. If you are like me and you're sneezing a lot and you have to use a lot of tissues, your nose is most likely going to be very red. So use EOS to moisturize your nose and it will feel better. Lastly, this isn't really a hack, but you can use it on your lips.
That is the end of today's video. I really hope you learned a new life hack, and if you did, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. If you want me to do any more life hack videos, leave them below. Well, I'll talk to you all later. Bye!